Well, let's talk about Darryl Sutter.
Yep.
Good guy from Viking.
Good Canadian Viking.
Viking Alberta. Don't forget, we talked about his brother, Brent, Brian, Darryl, Rich, and I think they're twins.
Rich and Ron.
Yeah. Yeah. And Gary, I guess he was pretty good, but he had to take care of the farm. And he coached in San Jose, L.A., two Stanley Cups in L.A. Remember that? Remember he just snuck in?
Yep.
No team's ever done it before.
No, I think it was either the second to last or he when he took over the team, I think they were last place overall, just like St. Louis.
St.
Louis.
It was better than St. Louis.
And then made it the last game of the season and then went on a tear and walked, just annihilated everybody there in the playoffs.
Well, yeah, Quick was good. You think your theory is he has a good...
Well, that's because he coached Calgary before then, and they went to the finals.
Yeah.
And remember, Jelena scored in game 6 that would have won them the Stanley Cup, and they waved it off.
And
they would have won the Stanley Cup. But
I remember that one.
But Kiprasov was the goalie back then, and he was fantastic. And as soon as Sutter left, he went into the tank.
And Demko. And he's not even there.
And then in L.A., he went and Quick was out unconscious during the playoffs, and then Sutter left, and he's kind of average. So I don't know.
He's got the touch, and he's a tough guy. But he knows he played the game. He knows how he played the game.
Well, should I tell the story about Drew Doughty?
Oh yeah.
This is
gotta be careful the way the world is now.
Yeah, but so it's his first. This is what I read. So I don't know if this is a myth or an urban legend or whatever. But the story goes that it was his first practice, and Sutter was on the ice. And Drew Doughty, I think he was kind of young then. He was a younger player.
Remember when Drew Doughty started. I said this guy is unbelievable, and he's playing great now again this year. When they said Team Canada, he couldn't play for Team Canada. He's really playing. Okay, go ahead, Drew.
So Sutter's skating around, and Drew Doughty kind of skates up to him and says, hello, coach. He says, how do you want me to play? You know, like, you want me to pin, full offense? Or, like, how do you want me to play? Sutter looked at him and says, play like a man.
Better be careful now saying that there. I have to tell one more story about Darryl. Like, when he was in L.A., we used to go to the morning skate. I think it was the morning skate or the practice. I think it was the morning skate. And so everybody's left, and we're walking in the hall, and who we see coming down the hall is Darryl.
So it's you and Ron.
Yeah, Ron and I, Ron McLean and I. And so Ron really liked him. He's from Alberta and all that stuff, and Ron's from Red Deer. So he starts talking to him. He's shooting the breeze. And he tells the story. It was a great story. I thought it was a great story. He was really ticked off. He was drafted by Chicago. And Chicago... he was ticked off about something. They weren't going to sign him or something. And he went to Japan. And while he was in Japan, he was homesick, eh? So he goes down by the, he sat down by the ocean, he said, just think, he says, this here ocean goes over to where I come. You know, he was really sad. It was a great story the way he told it. I'm not telling it too good.
Yeah, he was just like saying how he looks at the water and this water is going to lap up on the shores of Canada.
It's philosophical.
He was really, and he's not that type, but he was a young kid. So Ron did the thing. I never forgot that.
So Ron wanted to tell the story.
This was the big story. This was the killer story. This was the part. So he did a long thing on him. So the story's over, and I thought, gee, you didn't tell that story. I said to myself, that's kind of funny. You didn't tell that story. That was a great story. So Ron in the next room. He's at the urinal there, and he's, son of a bitch. Oh, I thought that was funny.
So he forgot. He didn't tell. All day he was waiting to tell the story.
Yeah,
and then he forgot
it. You know, he got carried away. Yeah, that was the story. But anyhow, Sutter should do a great job. Couldn't got a better guy. He
signed a 3-year contract too. So
three.
So
he's not interim.
No. He's gonna take him in. It's funny. The first two coaches fired were both from the Canadian division.
Because everybody expects that is a. I said it wasn't the best decision. I said it was the second best decision. But Sutter will do a good job there. I mean, I think guy, and they won last night.
Edmonton won.
Oh, Edmonton won 3-2, but they still played pretty good.
Yeah.
I watched the game. I got too tired near the end. But Edmonton won. They were due to win, though. And anyhow, that's going to be a good rivalry now. And Tippett better be ready when he's ready. That's going to be a good game.